From this one, Raven Idol,
Oh, okay.
not from the draws.
Open idol, but didn't get anything fancy. I shared the free.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do mage today. I have a mage quest also.
I don't know, man. This one screen share was not working a while ago. It was loading, loading, loading. Now also it feels the same. Oh, it came.
Mage Pally, okay.
Yeah, take mage, take mage.
I have the quest also, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Pyro. Finisher. Not bad to have one. The concept behind it is like you have to just get your opponent to 20. That's
Take
all.
Pyro, take Pyro.
That's a completely a strictly a finisher card, that's all.
Yeah.
Okay. Squire or Geomancer?
Square, square. Too good.
Golem?
Yeah.
Okay. Flame strike, easy flame strike.
Like, flame strike, fireball, first bullet, you don't ask.
Okay,
That's big.
Mukla's champion or Raging Warden? Or ship's cannon?
I think we got cannon.
Okay, let's go cannon.
Like, let's fill up one of each.
Yeah. Okay, this is a bit bad. But I think we can go Undertaker. We have Golem. Turn one Undertaker.
Go explosion, right?
No, explosion. I don't know what I was thinking there. Okay.
Like,
Snap.
worst case scenario, also it's fine sometimes. Like, they can't swarm you.
Yeah. Go Snapjaw.
Go Magi, right? It's fine.
Is it?
I mean, you are a mage, you
It's
have lots
a
of.
Azure Drake without the card drop. When with one less mana. So
Yeah, so.
yeah, let's do that. Actually do that.
I
Let's think
mean.
we didn't get the card. Okay. Go Scarlet Crusader. Like one Scarlet, one Golem is actually good. That combo
Yeah,
or
yeah,
as
yeah.
well. You have that flexibility going around.
Yep.
Okay. Spectralite or Flame Cannon?
Flame cannon. Too good
Too
early
good.
game.
Blizzard.
Yeah. Can't have enough AoEs.
Slinger? Yeah, let's take Slinger.
Yeah. Let's get ourselves screwed.
Aspirant. Yep.
Oh, did I tell you? A friend had three of these slingers. And it gave his opponent POPO Wind Fury.
Yeah, you told me. You told me.
That's just 16 damage for 4 mana.
Yeah.
Yeah, go Dalaran.
Okay, this is a bit confusing. Do we go removal? I am favoring removal. But the Trog is too good. Let's go Trog. This is a class
Yeah,
card, right?
yeah.
And it's buffed also in a way. Okay, Anatron? Nope.
Wait, 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 it's not updating yet.
Micro Machine, Anatron, and Cog Master. All mech synergy cards.
Go on this one, micro. I mean, another runner is just for stalling.
Quadir Raider, single entity wins you games.
Yeah.
Like Chugger is good, but right now. Okay, go Spectral Knight in this case.
Yes. You don't have fives.
Okay, do I have anything to flip back? Nope. Then rather go Trog.
Yeah, gold rock.
Okay, Hungry Dragon.
Yeah.
Let's get the curve going. Okay, Sorcerer's Apprentice.
Yes.
Kuldara Drake. This too good.
Yes.
Like, can single-handedly help you clear stuff. Okay, how many 2-drops do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, and a Flame Cannon. Not bad actually. Let's go Regent.
Silver hand, yeah.
Let's go Regent. I'm pretty sure we'll get another 2-drops that we have to choose compulsorily. Okay, Cult.
Yeah, yeah, take cult master, no card draw. I mean, one is good.
Got the card draw. Yep, taking it. Arcane Intellect, right?
Yeah.
I didn't hear a yes. Okay.
I was thinking between Toad and Bat.
Okay. Go Rocketeer, Revol. It saves us games actually.
Bomber. You have like hardly any Toad drops. Like you need at least 6, I guess.
Okay, Mad Bomber.
Yeah, yeah, take Bomber. You need at least 1, 2, 3, 4, at least 2 more.
Okay, Strangle Down, Dagger. Yeah, Strangle
yeah.
Down. Yeah. Another Flame Strike.
Yeah.
Toad. Let's go, Toad.
Yeah.
I think we have enough mechs. How many do we have? 1, 2. Oh, just we have 2, not enough.
No, but how many of them are cheap? That's the
point. Both of them are cheap, so. But the Storm and Knight is good.
Take the Knight.
Knight, right?
I mean, it might work, it might not work. Rather go for something assured.
Okay. How many dragons do we have? Just 1, I guess. No, 2. Kojara Drake and Hungry Dragon.
I'd still go for a 10 anyway.
Rather Muklas?
It doesn't work with Mage, like ever. Just 1-2 games you might get some value.
Okay, that's
true. Like Paladin Shaman, it works practically every single game you draw it.
Okay, Corruptor then.
Yeah.
Wow, this is utter shit. What do we have? Nothing to buff, so it's really it's just a 5 mana 4-6. Recruiter probably?
Can't see the options.
It's Recruiter, Genie and Clockwork Giant.
Recruiter is a rare.
Recruiter is a epic.
What?
Yeah. Recruiter is an epic, right?
Oh, right, it is.
Okay, go Recruiter,
go, I guess. Go Genie, right? It's like that one. Spectral, same starts. Like it's not good enough, I feel. 7 mana forward, but it's offering just too bad. And you get just 1 out of it. 1 dude.
Well, okay. I don't have anything to at all to buff. Which is a bit bad. Like nothing works with it, that's all.
No, you are a mage, you don't have buffs.
Okay, stop the sharing. What is the time? 9:12. Yeah. I think we do one and we take a break and come back.
Yeah.
The cannon. Wait.
Keep the ship's cannon, yeah. That's the start now, but
sorry?
No, I'm just starting my attacker.
What is he thinking?
Whoa. That's a bit annoying sometimes.
Yeah, but it does. But in the very beginning, it's not an issue. Like if they do it in the middle of the game, that like seriously takes out two hits, right? So which it becomes very irritating actually.
Okay.
Wow. Both the flame strikes. Would have loved the four drops, three drops. I'm looking forward to what new cards would an expansion bring in Arena. Would be fun to play. That's what their main aim has been. Okay.
But they really need to change the screwed up rarities. Oh, come on.
Sorry.
Yeah, just ping that.
That was bad. Well, he needs to pop and ping, so.
He want to, like, there is no question of popping and pinging.
Okay. Go spectral?
Yeah, spectral phase.
We need to go spectral, can't go genie because in case he fireballs that.
Yeah.
We are dead.
I mean, obviously, that one is strictly better versus majors, rogues.
Yeah.
Even priests. But priests can't target 4 attack minions most of the time, anyway.
Play fast, man.
Oh, okay.
He's not gonna pop stuff. Okay, he is popping stuff. Gonna ping that.
Well,
do we pop his 4-3?
Dragon. Ah, come on. Ginny kill his Shredder, I guess. I mean, it's bad, but still, it sets up the flame strike.
Yeah, yeah, that's what. We can hope for something good for our metals. A bit bad. Okay, go Corruptor. What do we sacrifice?
You can go Explosion Ping on the something just to make him feel safe. With the Sorcerers.
Is that a good play?
Yep. He will surely play around flame strike this way.
Okay, let's try that.
I mean, he can hit it and get his board cleared. That is also fine.
When we say our flame strike, pretty sure he will do that. Well, arcane explosion, that was the value we would get from against a mage.
Yeah.
We need to get the value.
It's not shaman or something. Shaman and Paladin, that's good value. Getting a dragon would be nice.
Well, only then it makes worth of its 1 mana extra value, right? Otherwise,
yeah.
It's a fucking 5-4. It is almost useless. Okay, 1 for 1, not bad.
Okay.
Come on, give me the dragon. Oh, great.
Does it?
Do that?
I think you just hit and ping that, he will trade it off.
So go genie and ping that, right?
Yep.
Because he will try to kill it, so. So we can ping and kill a 3-3. If we get a chance, but if his curve is good. Come on.
No, it lives, right? Yeah.
It lives, that's what.
I think you use the Corruptor instead of. Yeah.
Okay, rather go Ogre Maggie Ping.
Okay, yeah. That's.
Others are just too valuable. If it does not clear the 4-4, we flame strike for 5 attack.
He will.
We need to get value out of flame strike, otherwise it's going to be hard because we barely have any other removal and something that can get us back in the game. And still has fire cards in the hand, so definitely need flame strike value. Or he might be having flame strike. And he's waiting for us to put in all our minions. That's also a good possibility.
But I think you should have gone Corruptor there.
Because the tiger just trades in and it dies, you don't have to ping anymore.
That's fine, right?
Okay, ping flame strike.
Rip. Wow, that is utter punishment. That's why kids, you always play it. Yay! Ogre Maggie Valley.
At least this is one of the non-stupid ogres.
Yeah. It still has two heads though.
Yeah, they all do, mostly. They all do, right?
No.
Except, oh no, no, they don't. Languidor first does not.
I was thinking maybe they all do, that's why the ones who are single are 50% stupid. Like they left their half of their brain with their brother. Come on man, play fast, it's 20 already. It's playing 2 times slow. Okay, so that's corrupt value.
Don't play a secret. Well,
no,
if it does,
fine.
You can go like Black Mage Corruptor, Upper Mirror, you can go Flame Cannon.
Play something. That's
fine. Pink face. Cool. I can go corruptor on the art of it, sir.
Oh, now it comes.
Yeah. Cannon.
Now we come back in the game. Like it took too long. Goldara pink. 5 pings to the face. He has removal, I have removal, and we are at. Okay, we have our pyroblast coming in, so that's one good thing. Okay.
Sometimes you have to use it like a fireball, so that's also something.
Oh! That's actually good value, but we need to go Drake first. Drake dies now.
Why?
What do you expect to do?
You'd rather sacrifice. I mean, drop the dragon. He trades. Then you can, like, if it's something small, you can just.
Okay, dragon, which hungry dragon, right?
Yeah, hungry. I mean.
That is shit. Okay, ping the 5-9.
Yeah, ping the 5-9 go face.
If he has double fireball. I will be pissed. He'll use one of his fireball, right? And there's a high chance because he is not using his cards at all.
Or they may just be late game or removals. Here comes one.
Okay, that's in flint strike range.
So you have to clear them in
that's
one
a
turn.
Strike range. Yeah, I can clear that. He will hit in one into it, right?
Yeah. Yep. Good enough.
Don't secret a counter spell.
No, there is no secret.
No. If he plays one from his hand.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Play the intellect
first.
Draw first.
Okay. Still frame strike.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Like.
What's a frame? Nope, there's no secret. No secret at all. Is 5 pings to the face possible? Yeah. Why not? Oh, that is sad. Okay.
Go Blizzard face. Blizzard Toad or Blizzard and Charge face.
Blizzard Charge.
Yeah.
Is it GG next turn? Yeah.
It should be. Ooh.
That is a bit bad.
Okay. Oh well.
Okay, go Koldara Drake.
Go Wilder, right?
What? Go Koldara Drake, double ping, and go with.
You have to ping that once.
Okay.
The other ping has not really good defense. Let's see what you get first.
Okay. Go all out, or rather not go all out.
No, no. Just play the square. Yeah, play the square and pass.
In case he has the flames, right?
Could clear everything.
Just the one.
Has to put in a menu and ping, and still the one.
Still
one
die to double fireball.
No, if he had one fireball, he would have used it right now. So there is no question of a second fireball. I mean, double fireball lethal. Yeah, that does not even matter.
Or it does. But no. We still win, we have Kodara tree.
Yeah, you can like save your minions. Or unless you draw or something. Okay. Go Kodara, remove that.
What? We are GG. Double
ping. Oh, right. It's two pings. It's two pings.
I'm wondering, what are you saying?
That is a very small wild hazard.
Okay, I will come back in around 9:30. Okay.
Yeah, that's 5 minutes to go.
Yeah, 5 minutes to go. So I'll take a break and quickly come back. एकत्र मग तो ऍडचा ब्लॉक करतोय टेबलचा ब्लॉक होतोय ते आपल्याला ह्याचं काहीतरी करायला पाहिजे 9:30 का बंद होतो playing like showing the list certain the not so
yeah
I told like they must have embedded they must have said that they must have embedded the ads into the tables so it's might have blocked the ad code and also the code code.
Just the flame cannon happens a lot, right?
Yeah.
Like those value days are actually over. No, I see Trump getting like seriously fucked in arena just because of that.
I was seeing this one video yesterday of Trump where he actually took the curse blade and he was doing an arena and he just lost one. He was taking 10 damage to the face and was still going well. And I was like, only Trump can do this. Like, you don't see, that is not your everyday play. Like, and he like normally what you would do is like you take a what do you say? You take a okay. What should I do? Go kill ping, hit ping.
Yeah, kill ping. I mean hit ping.
Yeah, sir. So what he was doing was he was not even using it to go face. He was just using it to trade off minions. I'm like wondering what is this guy doing. That's fine. Okay.
Can I? Slinger just dies.
It's like it's we have to choose between whether you want to trade with the card or with the.
No, because next turn you have a 5 drop. After that you have another 5 drop.
How about this? We hit that no bomber. We can't rely that much, right?
Definitely. He goes face then.
No, that keeps a 1-1 on the board, right? That keeps a 1-1 on the board if you flame cannon right now. If we coin out the Stormwind Knight, it keeps a 2-1 on the board. Well, it's 1 and the same. Oh. I still think Spellslinger. Because we can
make a sacrifice.
Yeah, that's fine. Because we can use the flame cannon on the bigger ones, right? That's fine.
Okay.
Okay. My stream is dropping frames for some reason in between.
Like Trump does really bad these days in arena. Like he is like those like olden days in arena. You have 4-5 to draw. You expect it to work out.
And it does not.
Yeah, and he tries to like get the most value out of his minions by.
Yeah, he does that a lot. Like sometimes I'm wondering why is he doing that.
And he gets like seriously wrecked because of that.
Okay, go Stormwind Knight and
yeah.
Make a 2-2.
Oh, you want to hit and trade?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can rampage it next turn.
Next turn I can go rampage also, right? Rampage! Come on, you got that from the spider. Come on. Okay, Flame Cannon and go Bad Bomber.
Flame Cannon, Bad Bomber. Okay.
And if it does not, then I ping. Wait, like coin and ping. Coin and ping? Yeah, let's coin and ping.
Oh my. Okay.
I'm coining and pinging. I don't wanna lose tempo.
I mean, just Spectral Land was fine.
Oh, no, that's okay.
Like, he could not clear it in any way except with a bite or something and it would die anyway.
What is he getting? Are you serious? What the hell is he getting? Okay, we need to kill that because he probably has a lot of spells that can buff it. So go Trog. Go Trog, kill ping.
Okay.
Okay. let's hope that, you know, he misses, and if he misses, we flame strike. If he hits, we ping. If he misses, we flame strike. If he hits, we go radar and ping. Wow, my radar is bigger than his radar. Shit. Now our radar dies, right?
So you ping your frog and buff. Oh no.
What?
No. It's +3/+3, right? Yeah, you ping your this one, 3/5 and rampager, trade it off. It's going to become a 6/6. Like 4 mana to clear that, same as a firewall. But you put in like 1 ping and 2 cards.
Then go harvest golem, right? That's actually fine. Actually, we make it survive, right?
Okay.
We make it survive. It's a 6/7 then. Yeah.
It goes to 7.
Just 1 minute, I will be back. Quickly. Hello?
Yeah,
yeah, sorry. People at
home.
Yeah, let's do that because let's get value out of flame strike later on. Okay.
No, I mean, even if you flame strike, you can just remove 1 minute directly.
Yeah, that's why. So, better, you know, do it later on. Okay. Spectral can actually win us games. Like it, I personally feel it is a game winning card.
Like versus some classes, you.
He's gonna clear the.
He's going
road.
To go face. He's going to go face.
If he goes face, I'm okay with that.
Yeah,
like. Okay,
yes.
That definitely you want. Oh, fuck. Not that. Not this bullshit.
Not again. You mean this?
Sorry. He went face, he did one miss. Wow, that hurt.
2, 6, 8. Okay, now.
You need to ping, right?
Yeah, you need to ping.
So. Hold on. I need to pop as much stuff as. No, rather stuff. Pop stuff later, right? That is better.
I mean, you can't pop stuff. Like, you can't pop stuff. Ogre Brute is that.
Okay, so I will pop the 3/5 at least.
Yes. Pop it, ping it. Yes. Like, get the Belcher.
Okay.
That seriously hurt.
So, Flame Strike now?
Yes.
So, sacrifice the 3/2 rather into it.
Yes. And trade one of them.
Oh, that was like he got how much stats? 6/6 worth of stats from 4 mana card. That's how you use Tree of, you know. That's how you use it actually. Where that is useless kind of because that hurts him only, right? When I clear
what?
It, when I clear the Darnassus, he loses when
he loses nothing.
What is it? It's destroy one mana, lose
it
one,
does,
lose
it
a mana.
It loses nothing. He is at 10, you put him at 9, next turn he goes to 10.
Oh, yeah. I'm the same.
Okay.
Kill
the Darnassus, kill the 2/2. Go Raider, ping and Toad.
Raider, ping what? Gather, go all the minions. Kill the 2/2.
Yes.
Kill the Darnassus.
Yes.
Go all the stuff.
Okay, you want to play 3 minions.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go Raider or Corruptor?
Corruptor. I mean, don't just drop the Raider. He has something, it seems.
He has, like, three cards, he will have one or the other one. Well played. Swipe. Oh, he has that. Well, we couldn't have worked against that.
Spellslinger, nice.
Spellslinger gave it?
Yep.
Oh my god. Shit. That feels... I mean... Oh my god.
No, but if you think about it, it gave him 4 damage, it gave you...
3 damage.
3-3.
Well, you can't actually say. So Mulch is actually a good card, right? I felt that yesterday playing.
Not always.
Well, see, logically speaking, you would Mulch a bigger minion, correct?
Yes.
So it will either give him a bigger minion or it will give him a smaller minion. So if it gives him a bigger minion, that's fine. If it gives him a smaller minion, that works out for you. Right? So in that sense, it is actually a good card.
It's like a sap.
Yeah, it is a sap
that can
backfire only. That will backfire only on him if you use it properly.
Okay, keep the slinger and regent.
Yeah.
Hope it doesn't backfire again.
That lost brutally.
Start with Slinger.
Yeah. Actually, don't have any fireballs. We just are relying on Flame Strike and Blizzard. We don't have any removal. We don't have any. We have to go completely.
You have a Flame Cannon and you have a Flame Strike and you have a Blizzard.
And it's shit like this that I get from Spellslinger. I need to get 3 wins so that I can get 50 gold. So that will be 100 and then some gold from this 50 at least.
Yeah, Babu! Babu, ikade!
Oh great. Go that. Kill the 2-3.
Okay.
Yeah, kill the 2-3. Let's bomber. Or do we know any other play is bad, right? Yeah.
Yeah, you play bomber. Try your luck.
Good. Bad. Fuck you. There are 4 targets there and you're hitting the 1 target here. Fuck. You fucking bullshit. It dies to a 2-1 now. Like, I sent it out to clear those and he specifically killed one of mine. I don't have a 4 drop now. How fucking bullshit is that?
Okay, go Scarlet and Silver. Scarlet.
And Crusade.
Yeah, suddenly a wild Blood Knight appears.
Then I will very likely be hitting the concede button. But that's a 9-9. I don't have anything to target. Right?
Bhavani is coming.
Yeah, let him come. Yeah, this is my personal one. Not the co-op. He gets really pissed off. Well, he says what he says is right. But then, like, not everyone is available every time. That has happened in the past. It's not like we were, like, we waited for people at that time. And people used to be not present. We actually, sometimes, it was us two only who ended up doing arenas.
Yeah, for 2 whole months.
Yeah. Like, the whole group that was made, the Skype group, almost everyone is inactive in that. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. But he's gonna play a 5 drop. Where they are not missing their turns. I have 4 drops, I'm not getting them. And these fucking people are getting them. Go bear trap. Okay, go Tiger.
Yeah,
kill the 1-1.
Yep.
Next time, kill the 3-3 rather. Because if I don't, he spawns 2 more 1-1s.
Like, the attack is the same.
Yeah. So it does not matter actually. That was expected. Well, him hero powering is kind of bad for him since he waits 2 activations of it.
I mean, he doesn't want to get super crazy heroes or something.
Flamestrike.
It seems.
Last turn.
He has a card that he kept in his hand, the first one.
Last turn, if that Flamestrike would have been on that spell board, it would have been a bit better. Okay, saving that. That's fine, I guess. Okay, he does not have a play. Go Kuldara Drake and kill that.
Yeah, just drop it. It's like a fact, don't.
Let's go big things. We don't have. Flamestrike is only gonna save us. A well timed Flamestrike is only save. We go Calder Raider and ping. Oh my god, even that dies now. Still do that? Oh, is it worth it? It's not worth it.
Just ping it
out. Okay, rather go Silver and Regen,
yeah,
Toad
spread
and
spread out your minions and do that thing. Regen, Toad and yeah. They pretty much do the same thing.
Now we can Blizzard and ping some. Stream is dropping frames for some reason. I don't know. Well, he clears both of them. The hope is that he first pops a spider. That would be nice. Okay. Raider definitely a turn 7 play. Not a turn 8. Oh my god. Is he gonna kill and hero power up? Yeah,
seems like it. He killed the hero power up. Well, at least he can get good blizzard.
Trades both of them off, right?
Yeah. What? Not really. He trades the other way around.
Well, that's still fine. We can ping over.
You just have to hope it hits one of them, which it does.
Okay.
Go Blizzard.
No, let's go Blizzard and Trough.
Let's see.
Yeah, Blizzard and Trough.
Yeah, good.
I can go Calder Raider ping and set up the bear trap. And he puts that back again. Fuck off. What do I do?
Your raider is dead. Nothing good.
Well, you can't keep it, right? In your hand.
Yeah, still go for it. I mean, think of it as a ping the 3-3.
Why ping the 3-3? Rather go apprentice.
Oh, right, he'll go face with that.
Oh wait! Shit. What did I do? Wow, now everything dies. Fuck! I didn't realize. Oh my god. I was supposed to ping, right? Oh my god. It still kills it, but then he can use the 3-3 on it. Well, I can still clear stuff, but then I wanted the bear trap to trigger and... Oh, that is a mistake. Probably, or not. Are you pulling that back also? Wow. Spellslinger fucking me over big or big time.
He had a possible. He can still kill you if he has a cold blood, but he doesn't. It would be 19 damage to your face. Kelthuzar?
No, don't talk about Kelthuzar. Even being a. Okay, I swear I need my flame strikes now. Like, come on. It's about time. I probably will need to flame strike those both. Okay, first go Arcan. Is it? Or rather go Trog?
Okay, Trog. And Pengus Juggler? Yeah, Pengus Juggler. Don't let him dash.
Let him put his minions into mine. I'm okay with that. Yesterday I was so close to losing the first game against a mage. And like actually scared for a moment. Because you know what he went? He went Spellslinger into Wow. That is going to be brutal. Kill the 2-1, right? Out. Actually out. Come on! After all the times he loses card draw, he gets it back. He has a fucking.
Bhavani is asking when we start today.
You guys can go ahead actually.
What?
You guys can go ahead and, you know, start with yours if you want to.
Like, I think I should go because he'll be pissed.
That's fine with me. I can actually continue mine.
Okay then.
I will get some gold, I'll continue. I want to play actually rather than watch. Sometimes I.
Okay.
Is he winning? Oh my god, are you seeing that? Are you seeing that?
I saw that.
Fuck! Oh my god! Fuck! How do you get a fucking pyroblast from a burgle? Out of all the cards in the fucking game, you give him lethal and I don't want you to. Wow. That just fucks up.
Keep micro and scarlet.
Yeah. Wow, I'm getting red by non-pallies. How great is that? And that too to RNG. Last turn Spellslinger fucked me. This turn Burgle fucked me. Wonder what will fuck me next. Why is my life?
I opened your stream, it is slightly laggy.
Yeah, it is showing me also that it is dropping frames, but I don't.
Well, there is no point. Getting three down. Go Slinger. I mean, three down or Slinger.
No, not Slinger. Rather go Crusader.
I mean, Other hand, Mad Bomber, I think, nothing. Not Pyroblast, though.
But I won't say anything because we have done.
We've done OTKs out of nowhere. If there's people with first cards.
We have killed people with. Visonotron, flipped Visonotron. That is utterly unfair. Right? What? Oh! Freak.
You hit that plane cannon and drop a mission.
Actually, flame cannon is pointless, right?
Oh, flame cannon? Yeah, it is pointless.
So rather go Ogre Major.
Okay.
Like, he's anyways going to ping afterwards. Let's kill one stuff. And go Ogre Major. Let's not lose tempo.
Okay. Those guys are here.
Okay,
yeah.
No problem.
Yeah, man. Good luck. Yeah.
Sure.
Greetings from beyond the grave. Wanted. Dead or alive. Crush!
No! Smash!
Crush!
No!
Wow! What? Okay.
Wow, that was close.
Here's where you're wrong. Draw!
Thank you.
Your mother was a Murloc! The gates are open.
The Lich King!
The light protects me.
It, I got it.
I
tear you apart.
Who's next?
Thank you. I don't have enough mana.
Close something up.
I
Want a deal?
Thank you.
Knowledge is power, and I know a lot. I learn.
Must cleanse the sun well.
Thank you.
Well played.